Hi there, I'm Amina, and I am here with Abby, who is a freshman in Ezra Stiles, and Kathleen, who's also a freshman in Berkeley, and they will be telling us about Beyond the Stacks.
Okay, so for our CS50 final project, we made a website that helps Yale students navigate and find places to study. So we have a search feature, but we also have a popular to search feature to kind of have a shortcut to pre-filtered places. So for example, if a student wanted to find places that were open after 10 p.m. to study, they could easily click the open late filter, and it would bring them to all the spots that are open after 10 p.m. at Yale.
For our search function, we did compile all this data ourselves, so it's completely based off of our own experience finding study spots at Yale as well as our friends. So as one of our filters, you can filter by different colleges, and you can always change the filters to be reset here. So like, I'm in Ezra Stiles, so if I wanted to find a specific spot in Ezra Stiles College, I could filter the search just to look for spots there. And then if you bring us back to our homepage, you can look at any of the filters, as Kathleen mentioned earlier, or simply click the search to bring you to the search function of our website.
Wow. That's really, really cool. That's a really cool project. And it seems also very Yale inspired. Maybe I'm just curious about Beyond the Stacks. What prompted you to name your project Beyond the Stacks?
Well, here at Yale, a common known study spot is the Stacks in Sterling Memorial Library. It's these little nooks inside of the big library, and it's often like very boring and like a mundane spot to study, and it can be like really repetitive for students to go there. So we wanted to expand that knowledge so that students could study beyond the Stacks.
That's awesome. Well, did you want to add anything?
We also have a little banner at the top where it says Beyond the Stacks, where the Smart Bulldogs study, to kind of play on to the fact that we are the Yale Bulldogs. So go Bulldogs.
Yay, go Bulldogs. Well, thank you so much, Abby and Kathleen, for talking with us today and chatting with us.
Thank you so much.
And this was CS50.